At Englebright Dam, in the foothills of California's Sierra Nevada, the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers is working with leading scientists to improve spawning habitat for threatened Chinook salmon and steelhead trout.
What we've done with this gravel augmentation project, as we call it, is placed in two different phases. We've placed gravel in the river to help spawning habitat for the salmon and steelhead that use the Yuba River. Because of Englebright Dam, its primary mission was to prevent sediment or hydraulic mining debris from washing down into the Yuba River and on down to Sacramento, causing flooding. So what we're doing with this project is to put gravels in that the dam is also preventing from moving downstream.
UC Davis hydrology professor Dr. Greg Pasternak designed the program and is working now to map the new habitat.
Well, the first thing that we did is, as soon as the project was built, we did something called an as-built survey, which is where we came out to the river and actually mapped where all the gravel was located after it was placed. So we come back with surveying equipment and we boat around and remap where the material has gone. And you can see that the landscape out of the water here is very complex. There's a lot of boulders and woody materials. And so we need to try as best as possible to map this as accurately as we can to see what the effect of this complex terrain is on the flow.
Biologists with the Pacific States Marine Fisheries Commission are also tracking how fish are using the gravel. Dwayne Massa is leading the project to inventory salmon nests called reds.
Our biologists utilize snorkeling methods to basically survey the river bottom for reds. They will stop and they will actually mark essentially a waypoint where that red is located. The little yellow bullseyes are actually locations where we have observed salmon reds since September of 2011. As far as we can tell, those gravels are being utilized by Chinook salmon.
Well, one thing that we've seen is that the gravel we placed certainly moved downstream, and where it moved to, the fish certainly have used it.
You know, it's really exciting to see this because the Corps of Engineers has historically been flood control, debris management, navigation programs, things like that. The Corps is now stepping into a phase of environmental stewardship. It's very important to all of us. And this is just a really neat thing to be able to help a species maybe even get off the listed species, maybe not be an endangered species anymore.